Vice Monday again. Glad to see you coming, right? Are you happy now? Cause it's not to see me. 보니까 기분이 좋죠, 그쵸? 자, You Raise Me Up 이란 노래로, 갑니다. Raise. 이렇게 끌어올려주는 거죠, 그쵸? 좀 카메라 광고에 그게 나오더라고요. Raise Me Up 이렇게 해서, 다 이렇게 드는 모습. 떨어뜨려 있는 걸 갖다가 올려주는 거죠, 그쵸? 뭔가를 이렇게 올려주는데, 자, 정확하게는 광고에 무슨 의도인지는 모르겠네요. 자, You Raise Me Up. 우리가 다운돼 있거나, 뭐요? You don't feel like you don't have any strength to move on. 자, 어떤 그 힘이 없을 때 우리는 뭐예요? 자, 우리 좀 끌어올려 줄 사람이 필요하죠. 그쵸? weary라고 합니다. weary. 자, 약해 있다. 영혼이 약해 있거나 다운됐을 때, troubles. 이런 그 문제들이 찾아오게 되고, burden 한 뭐예요? 그쵸? 마음이 무거워지는 거죠. 그쵸? 마음이 짐이 되는 거. 마음이 무거워져서. 그때, still and wait here in the silence. 여기에 조용히 앉아서 기다리겠다라는 거예요. 올 때까지 당신이 와서 나한테 앉아 있을 때까지 기다리겠다는 겁니다. 자, stormy seas, stormy seas, stormy. 우리 말 그대로 폭풍을 몰치는 바도에 파도를 걸을 수 있도록. 자, more than I can be. 내가 될 수 있는 그 이상의 내가 되기 위해서. You raise me up. 당신 날 끌어주네요가 되겠습니다. 자, 이 노래 한번 같이 불러볼까요? 서정적인 노래입니다.
raise me up to more than I can be.
Get up and stand up for something. 자, 뭔가 bigger than yourself. 여러분들, 자, 여러분보다 더 높은 어떤 걸 갖다 쫓아가는데, 자, 힘이 되기도 하죠. 그쵸? 계속해서 성장하는 과정이기 때문에, 성장통은 늘 있기 마련입니다. 자, 이겨내시고요. 즐거움으로 받아들이셨으면 좋겠네요. 쭉 한번 쫓아갑니다. 전했던 내용이죠? 러스보로 갑니다.
Oh, hey! How'd the interview go?
Oh, horrible.
Oh, Rachel, look, don't say that. I think you just need a hug from Joey.
She's back! Hot girl's back!
Well, I'm not totally back yet.
No, in Ross's building, she's back! She's back! Okay, wait there. I'll be over in a second. Damn it, did you move?
Yes. I lived with you guys for a while, and then I found this place. I'm Ross.
Yes? Do you happen to have a hot girl in there?
No, I'm all alone.
Yeah, sorry about that. Oh, hey, little girl. Is your mommy or sister or babysitter by any chance a hot girl?
Daddy!
Oh, later. Oh, man!
Hey. You should check this out. Tell the other tenants. Apparently he's running around looking for some kind of hot girl.
Who isn't? I don't think we've met. I'm Ross.
I know. You're the guy who wouldn't chip in for the handyman.
Never mind.
I actually thought it was really unfair the way everyone reacted. I mean, you had just moved in.
I had just moved in. Thank you. Listen,
Jen.
Jen. Yeah. I know this may sound a little... But would you maybe want to grab a cup of coffee sometime? Or?
Sure, that would be nice.
Oh.
My number's on there. Give me a call.
I will give you a call.
I'll see you later.
Okay.
Forgot my paper.
Alright, 자, here comes another scene. 하나 더 있네요. 자, 쭉 한번 보도록 할게요.
That was amazing.
Alright, they just had a sex, right? And then they talked.
Phoebe
about sex.
And Gary are so gonna hear about this at dinner.
That was amazing.
We are the hottest. Huh? No one is hotter than we are. We're the best.
No, you're the best.
No, you're the best.
No, you're the best.
I am the best.
Oh my god, they got caught by the Joey, right? By Joey. Joey 들켰네. 어떻게 할까요?
Hey guys.
뭐 하고 있었는지 다 알죠, 그쵸?
What you been doing?
저 표정 보세요.
Hey Joey, isn't that the girl who waved at you the other day?
I don't know, but I can see through your sheet. Yeah, that's her. But
yeah. That's her. 그녀가 맞네요.
You know what? It doesn't matter. I'm never gonna get to meet her anyway.
Why?
Because it's impossible to find her apartment. She lives in like some hot.
아, 이분이 전혀 만날 수 없는 평행한 그 우주 공간에 우주에 사나 봐.
Girl, parallel universe or something.
What are you talking about? She obviously lives on the second floor.
Alright, she said that. 뭐라고 해요? She said to him. 자, 뭐라고 해요? She lives on the second floor. But Joey said 뭐라고 했어요? 기억나요? The other day we do this 했잖아요.
Seventh apartment from the left.
No. She lives on the third floor, eighth apartment from the left.
서로 다른 의견. 누가 맞을까요?
No. Those first two windows, that's the lobby. And you know that other window over there? That's the stairway.
Alright, Joey was wrong.
You've been counting wrong.
He counted wrong. 잘못했나 봐요.
I did not know that. Thank you, Monica. I believe I almost lost another girl because of counting.
자 이제 저렇게 해서 만나게 될까요? 쭉 한번 쫓아갑니다. 조이의 그 계획이 잘 들어맞을까요? 자 여기서 갑니다. Here we go.
That was amazing.
Phoebe and Gary are so gonna hear about this at dinner.
자 그래서
Phoebe and Gary are so gonna hear about this at dinner.
뭐라고요?
Phoebe and Gary are so gonna hear. Phoebe and Gary are so gonna hear.
자 so 자 그다음 어떻게 돼요? Gonna가 됩니다. 아주 맛있었죠, 그렇죠? So gonna. Well done.
Phoebe and Gary are so gonna hear.
자 그렇게 들을 거라고 하면
Phoebe and Gary are so gonna hear about this at dinner.
자 hear about this at 됩니다. 자 hear about 이렇게 hear about this at dinner. 밥 먹을 때쯤 되면 by the time we had a lunch. 밥 먹을 때면 by the time we have a lunch. 먹을 때면 뭐요? They're gonna hear about this. 이걸 들을 거라는 거죠. 자, hear about this at dinner. 뭘요? 섹스에 관한. 자, 우리가 자기네보다 더 핫하다는 걸 이렇게 보이고 싶은 거예요.
Phoebe and Gary are so gonna hear about this at dinner.
That was amazing.
That was amazing. 죽으려고요. 얼마나 핫했길래.
We are the hottest.
뭐라고요?
We are the hottest.
알바 여러분 여러분들은 그냥 외워보세요. We are the hottest.
We are the hottest.
한번 더.
We are the hottest.
자, 우리가 제일 섹시해. We are the hottest, right? 월요일에 제일 뜨겁죠, 그쵸? We are the hottest in this class. We are the hottest. We are the hottest. 또 다른 말로 뭐예요? 그 누구도 우리보다 뜨겁진 않다. 뭐예요?
No one is hotter than we are.
이 정도는 외워줘야 돼요.
No one is hotter than we are.
자, 똑같은 표현이지만 다른 형태의 어떤 표현으로 계속 쓸 수 있겠지, 그렇죠? No one is hotter than we are. 그 누구도 hotter than we are. Please remember that when it comes to 자 running, studying English. 자, 영어 배울 때 가장 중요한 게 뭐예요? No one is better than us. No one is smarter than we are. 자, 꼭 기억해야 되는 게 뭐예요? No one is는 단어를 외우셔야 돼요. 이 수업 시간에 많은 사람이 있지만 세정 씨만큼 이쁜 여자는 없는 것 같아요. Look at us. 보세요. Look around you. Know how many, you know, girls are in there around us. 1, 2, 3. 씁쓸하기도 한데. 자, hotter than we are. 자, 이 구조를 외워야 돼요. Harder than we are. No one is harder than we are. 아, 듣고 있어요?
네.
뭘 듣고 있는데? 네. 이렇게 하지 말고. No one is harder than we are.
No one is harder than we are. We're the best. We're the best. We're the best.
이거 다 똑같은 말이에요. We're the best. 한 번 더.
We're the best.
No, you're the best.
서로가 미루고 있는 거죠?
I am the best.
Hey guys.
안녕.
Hey guys. What you been doing?
뭐 했어? 이렇게.
What you been doing? What you been doing? What you been doing?
저희의 저 무념무상한 얼굴.
What you been doing? What you been doing?
자, what you been doing? 이라고 합니다. 원래라면 문장이 어떻게 돼요? What have you been doing? 그렇죠? been이니까. 자, have란 단어가 늘 같이 오는데. 자, 그냥 이게 굳어진 어떤 그 회화적인 표현이에요. What you doing? Hey, what you doing? What you doing은 뭐야? What you doing? Hey, what you doing now? 그거 뭐 하고 있냐고 지금 묻는 거야. 그냥 what have you been 아니고 그냥 굳어진 표현이에요. Don't you wanna? Hey, you wanna? Don't you wanna? What you been doing? 이게 똑같은 것처럼 이 소리가 어떻게 돼요? 그냥 자연스럽게 진짜 묵어진 표현이 되어 있습니다. 이게 한때는 it was most popular among the teenagers.